Here with Concordia head women's soccer coach Chris Luther, after a 1-0 win over Northwestern and after a little bit of a dousing from the team there, we were talking about how special this weekend was to have the Krieger family here and have Fritz as an honorary captain, but how much did it mean to the team to have them around and to put this kind of weekend together for them?
I think it was really special, you know, meeting Sarah Bryant and the Krieger family yesterday with Fritz and Friends organization really just brought kind of a special element to today. You know, it always gives you something to fight for when you have an opportunity like that. And we've been working really hard this week looking at Northwestern and how we can take advantage of our opportunities there. And so it was just kind of a good combination and culmination of the whole week put together today.
This team's been through maybe some frustrating moments. At non-conference, you sort of get to wipe the slate clean with conference play, but how big just emotionally has this been the last week or so to get two wins?
Oh, it's fantastic, you know, and the non-conference was especially frustrating, but we felt like once the girls put 90 minutes together that we could really do some things productive and really positive, and that's kind of what we saw today. You know, we didn't really have any defensive lapses to speak of, which has kind of been our struggling point. So we felt like we really put 90 minutes of solid soccer together today.
Yeah, very good defensive play, and when Lindsay Carley had to make a big save, she did. How about what she did in the final minutes?
Oh, it was huge. You know, Lindsay's been our staple for 3 years, and you know, coming out, she had a huge save on that. I think she was diving right on that. It was massive. You know, those are the opportunities where goalies can make or break a game, and she was huge in the goal today.